Tom Verlaine is dead at 73. The famous American guitarist and songwriter rose to prominence in the 1970s as the founder of the punk rock band Television. Verlaine's death was confirmed by Jesse Patti Smith, daughter of his peer and former partner Patti Smith, to the New York Times. Although no specific reason was cited, Jesse shared that the musician passed away after a brief illness.